In the 18th century, sailing the high seas was basically playing Russian roulette, with fog, storms, and miscalculations instead of bullets. The biggest problem? Longitude. Without a reliable way to determine how far east or west you were, ships often crashed into rocks, got lost, or ended up discovering places entirely by accident. Oops. Enter the British government, waving a fat stack of cash. They offered a £20,000 prize, about $5 million today, to anyone who could solve the longitude problem. Scientists, astronomers, and all-around brainiacs scrambled to crack the code, but the solution didn't come from them. It came from a humble carpenter named John Harrison. Harrison was a self-taught clockmaker who believed that if you could build a watch accurate enough, you could track time at sea, compare it to the time at a known location, and voila, calculate your longitude. Simple in theory, insanely difficult in practice. Clocks of the time were unreliable on ships. The rolling waves, temperature changes, and salty air turned them into useless lumps of metal. But Harrison, he spent decades perfecting a marine timekeeper, first big, then smaller, then pocket-sized. His masterpiece, the H4 chronometer, finally passed rigorous sea trials with jaw-dropping accuracy. Despite proving his invention worked, getting the prize money was another battle. The Board of Longitude, made up of, well, people who preferred astronomical methods, wasn't keen on handing over that much cash to a carpenter. Harrison had to fight for recognition, even petitioning King George III himself. Finally, in 1773, at the age of 80, he got some of the prize, but never the full amount. Harrison's invention revolutionized navigation, saved countless lives, and shaped the course of history. It gave Britain a massive advantage at sea. The Royal Navy, now able to navigate with unprecedented precision, dominated maritime trade and warfare. British merchants could reach distant colonies more safely and efficiently, boosting the economy and expanding the empire. In many ways, Harrison's chronometer was a secret weapon in Britain's rise as a global superpower. Today, GPS does the heavy lifting, but it all started with one determined clockmaker who refused to accept that time waits for no man. See you in the next video.